Rose hips. Ano ba ang rose hips? Sa video na ito, mga kaibigan, pag-usapan natin ang halaman o ang herbal na tinatawag na rose hips. Okay, at ano ang mga health benefits nito sa ating katawan? Welcome to this video.
Hello, magandang araw mga kaibigan. Andito naman tayo ngayon sa bagong video natin ng health benefits dito sa Ayan Canillas TV. First time nyo ba na manood dito sa ating YouTube channel? At kung hindi pa po kayo nakapag-subscribe, subscribe na! Paki-like, share, and subscribe! Ang pag-usapan natin ngayon, ito ay mga benepisyo na makukuha natin. This video is brought to you by Intra Lifestyles Philippines.
Intro muna. Okay mga kaibigan, bago po tayo magsimula, shout out nga pala sa mga kasama ko sa Lifestyles, sa kay Sister Princess Gigantoka, and also shout out to Sir Raymore Rojo at sa mga kasamahan natin sa Lifestyles. Okay. At sa mga uplines natin. But today, we will talk about rose hips. Ano ba ang halamang ito? Ang rose hips, mga kaibigan, ay kasama ho at isa sa 23 botanical herb extract ng Intra Juice at ng Intra Capsules. Ito ang Intra Capsule. Meron din tayong Cardio Life, produkto ng Lifestyles, and Nutria. You can buy online in my website. Ayan na ho, makikita natin. Bumili na po kayo online at i-deliver agad ho yun sa inyong bahay. Now, let us continue about the rose hips. At ano ho ba ang mga benepisyo nito sa ating katawan? Rose hips. Ayon sa ating research at sa ating source. From their soft petals to prickly thorns. Meron pala itong mga, ano ba yun, in Ilonggo term, tunok, tinik, ayan. Meron itong mga tinik. Roses are a symbol of beauty and health. Ayan. Simbolo pala ng ano, thorns is beauty and health. Okay, yun pala ang ibig sabihin nun. Now I know. At ang rose hips, they belong to the Rosa genus of the Rosaceae or Rosaceae family, which has upwards of 100 species. However, one lesser known part of the rose is the round seed-filled bulbs known as rose hips, which are found underneath rose petals. Andyan sa bulaklak na yun. Nasa ano siya? Nasa underneath. Nasa ilalim. Pinakailalim. Also called the fruit of the rose. Mm-hmm. Meron palang bunga ang ano. Nakikita no ba yung parang petals? Diba petals? Anong ibig sabihin yun? Yun ang tinatawag na rose hips. Also called the fruit of the rose. Rose. Rose hips are usually red, orange. Oh, ayun. Yun na nga. Yun na nga yung ibig sabihin. Yung nakikita natin sa bulaklak. Yun ang kanyang bunga. Sometimes, yellow and black varieties could also be found. Pero orange talaga yung color nito. Ayan, makikita nyo sa picture natin sa likod. Unlike rose blossoms, which bloom in the spring and summer months, rose hips generally grow after the petals have bloomed and started falling off, which is usually in early to mid-fall. In fact, they're considered sweeter when picked after the first frost of the season. Matamis to eh. Alam nyo, mayaman ito sa nutrients at nakakatulong ito sa paggamot sa mga iba't ibang klaseng sakit sa ating katawan. Ginagawa din itong extract as a medicine and also a herbal. And also a food supplement. Herbal and food supplement is the same. Rose hips have gained attention for their role in health and beauty. Ayan. In this video, mga kaibigan, sinasabi natin dito, all you need to know about rose hips. Ayan, tinuturo natin sa inyo kung ano ho yung mga benepisyo nito, health benefits sa ating katawan. Including the benefits, uses, and the side effects. Meron din itong side effects. Rose hip nutrition. Anong nutrition ang makukuha natin dito? Sa loob ng rose hips, maliit yan, merong seeds doon. And then yung seeds, yun din ang kapag nahulog yun, tutubo yun. Na, parang ano siya, bunga siya. Which are the good source of many nutrients. Yun talaga ang maraming nutrients. Ang dalawang kutsara or 2 tablespoons, kutsarita ho yan, or 16 grams serving of wild rose hips provides, ito, tandaan nyo ito sa mga students dyan na nagre-research about rose hips, ano ho yung ang nutrition na makukuha natin dito sa rose hip. Number 1, calories is 26. Carbs or carbohydrates, 6 grams. Fiber, 4 grams. Vitamin A, 4% of the daily value or DV. Vitamin B5, 3% of DV. O, daily value ho yan, ang ibig kong sabihin. Vitamin C is 76% of daily value. Vitamin E, 6% of the daily value. Ang rose hips ay meron itong color. Okay, meron siyang red orange from carotenoid pigments known as lycopene and beta carotene. Yun ho ang makukuha natin doon. Itong pigment na to ay nagpapakita lang at tumutulong ito to promote skin and eye health. Ayan, sa skin natin, nakapagpakinis ng balat at tumutulong sa ating mata. Ayan. They are also rich in disease-fighting antioxidants. Meron itong antioxidant properties such as vitamin C, catechin, quercetin, and ellagic acid. A diet rich in the compounds can help lower inflammation and oxidative stress in your body. At ito pa, vitamin C, ito ho ang kanyang trabaho sa ating katawan. Yung collagen, synthesis, and immune health, yun ang kanyang trabaho. Pinopromote and to improve the collagen synthesis and immune health, yung immune system. However, the nutrient content of rose hips largely depends on soil and growing condition. Kaya nga, yung iba, meron silang farm talaga na kung saan healthy yung lupa. Kasi, nakadepende doon. Kung healthy yung lupa, mas maganda yung bulaklak at yung kanyang rose hips mas mataba at mas maraming nutrients na makukuha. Ayan. Processing techniques and the specific species, for example, many rose hips varieties are processed with heat and water, which significantly lowers their vitamin C level. Kapag pinaprocess pala ito, bumababa yung kanyang vitamin C level. And the good news in lifestyle intra is extract lang siya. Hindi siya talaga dumaan doon sa niluluto talaga. Ayan. Ano ho ba yung mga benepisyo ng rose hips? Rose hips have been used for centuries in traditional and folk medicine for their anti-inflammatory and pain-relieving properties. Tumutulong din ito sa ating katawan as anti-aging or meron siyang anti-aging properties. Ayan, pampabata pala ito. Alam nyo, ang rose hips, popular ito as anti-aging substance in the beauty community. Ayan. Though research supporting its benefits is limited, it's made by cold pressing rose hips and extracting their natural oil. Hindi dumaan sa kalayo na kung saan mawawala yung kanyang vitamins. Rose hip seeds are high in polyunsaturated fats. Ano ang ibig sabihin yun? Which support a healthy skin membrane and protect your skin from inflammatory compounds such as ultraviolet or UV rays, cigarette smoke, and pollution. At tumutulong din ito sa iyong katawan to reduce arthritis pain. Rose hips have been well studied for their effects on osteoarthritis pain. Osteoarthritis is one of the most common types of arthritis. Affecting 10% and 13% of men and women over the age of 60, perfectively, it's defined as a gradual decline in cartilage in your joints, which can lead to tremendous pain and inflammation. Kapag tumatanda na tayo, marami na tayong naramdaman na sakit sa ating katawan dahil huyan sa edad natin at kulang na ho yung mga nutrition natin, nutrition sa ating katawan. Meron na tayong osteoarthritis. A recent review or studies, a 24 studies found that supplementing with rose hips may help relieve osteoarthritis symptoms by combating oxidative stress and inflammation in your joints. Okay, next, tumutulong din ito sa pagpapayat. Okay, tulad ko, nagpapayat ako dahil overweight. Anyway, magpasalamat ako. Dati kasi 84 kilos ako. Ngayon, 74 na lang. So, bumaba siya. At least, bumaba ng 10 kilograms. So, thank God. Pero kailangan nating disiplinahin ang ating sarili. Lalo na sa pagkain. And also, we need exercise. Yun. Kahit anong food supplement na ginagamit natin, pero hindi naman natin dinidisiplina ang sarili natin sa pagkain at hindi tayo nag-exercise, useless pa rin yun. Kaya, kailangan pa rin natin. Yun. Both. Ang rose hips may help with fat loss or loss weight. In a 12-week study in 32 people taking a 100 milligrams rose hip tablet or extract, its day significantly decreased abdominal fat compared with the control group. The authors attributed this effect to tylerosine or potent antioxidant that may increase fat metabolism. Yun talaga ang pinaka-importante sa atin. Meron dapat tayong fat metabolism. Dapat increase yun. And also antioxidant. This effect has also been shown in a number of rodent studies. However, kailangan pa rin itong marami pang or more extensive research needed. Okay. Next, may improve heart disease or heart problem. Consuming rose hips may boost heart health by lowering cholesterol and blood pressure. In a 6-week study in 31 people drinking a rose hip beverage containing 40 grams of rose hip powder daily led to significant reductions in blood pressure, total cholesterol and LDL bad cholesterol compared with the control group. The drink also packed 31 grams of fiber, not only in high fiber intake associated with better heart health, but rose hip high antioxidant levels may also play a role. Ano ho ba yung common uses ng rose hips? Ito ang pinaka-common. Rose hips can be used in foods and commercial products. Paano? Many cultures add them to soaps, sa mga ginagawa nilang supas, sa mga tea, sa mga desserts, soft drinks, beverages. Andyan ho, kasama ho yan. For example, rosehip tea is a popular in Europe beverage. And naipusopa is a classic Swedish rosehip soup. Ayan. Finally, jams and marmalades made from this fruit are popular in the Middle East. Popular ho yan sa Middle East. Plus, ang prutas na ito can be ground into a fine powder and used as dietary supplement for anti-aging effects and joint health. Finally, rose hips is also used for extract as a food supplement. And also together with 23 or 22 botanical herb ng Indra. Bakit sinasabi kong 22? Ika-23 yung rose hip. Diba? Now, okay, hanggang dito lang ho ang ating health tips about rose hips. Sana ho marami kayong natutunan sa video ito. Paki-like naman po, share, and comment. Kung meron po kayong mga opinion tungkol sa mga video natin, panoorin niyo pa rin po yung ibang mga video natin. Ayan ho. Ayan. Pumili lang kayo kung saang video pipiliin niyo, kung anong panoorin niyo. Sana ho hindi lang po kayo manood, magkomento din kayo para meron tayong interaction. Kung gusto nyo rin magpa-shout out, please komento kayo hashtag shoutout please. Alright? Nagawa nyo na ba? Maraming salamat po. Again, bago nga pala tayo umalis, in-invite ko po kayo na mag-join, sign up sa ating membership program ng Lifestyle Philippines. How to join? Just visit our website. Click nyo lang ho. Basahin nyo, studyhan nyo, panoorin yung mga video doon, at mag-click ng sign up. Okay? Pwede kayong tumawag sa akin, mag-text sa 0908-392-1831. Tawag na. Maraming salamat. Paalam.